in the discussion, there was a guy, his name is Octavio Arbeles, and he is from, he's involved in a lot of things, and particularly networks, and here he's a representative of, like, I think it's some kind of network of music producers, blah, blah, blah. And he was saying that 21 years ago, to be exact, they had a meeting of cultural producers, practitioners, etc., etc., to get to know each other, and how they really didn't know each other. Like, almost now when you come here, it seems like everybody knows everybody and Latin America is so connected, but that then people, you know, literally didn't know, like, one country from another. He's Colombian and they thought he was Bolivian and da 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 da. And that they came to get to know each other with huge suitcases full of videotapes and materials to show what was going on in their countries and to talk about what was going on in their countries. And they had problems, obviously, with video, like using different formats, whatever. But it seems now, like watching it, that it's always been like this. There's always been this incredible Latin American community of open communication and circulation and fabulous things like that. But it's so interesting, and I feel like Africa is where they were 20 years ago. Because any African producer, pretty much, I would guess, 99.9% of you had to say to me, so what's the art scene like in Zimbabwe? Or what's the art scene like in Congo? I'd be like, it's art, it's, you know, this whatever. But like, whereas here, because of these kind of networks and stuff, there's people know a lot more. Like, I can give you a vague idea pretty much of what's going on in a lot of, and I'm South African, but like, because of coming to these, of what's going on in other countries, like the projects that they do that promote circulation and sharing of knowledge and projects being able to be done, it's really incredible. So I'm looking at it from a slightly different perspective, going, cool, how can we take what they've done, like learn from what they did 20 years ago and now implement it into where Africa is now, you know, because there's 200 networks here. I don't think there's 20 in Africa. So, yeah.